Hey there, and welcome to today's video explainer. Today we are going to be talking about the economics of urban sprawl and its impact on environmental sustainability. So, what is urban sprawl? It's the expansion of urban areas beyond their core boundaries, resulting in low density, decentralized development. While urban sprawl can bring economic benefits to communities, it can also have negative environmental consequences. For example, urban sprawl often leads to increased reliance on private cars, longer commutes, and more carbon emissions. Transportation accounts for 29% of greenhouse gas emissions in the United States, and the majority of those emissions come from personal vehicles. Longer commutes also mean more time spent on the road, which can contribute to air pollution and reduce the quality of life in surrounding communities. In addition, urban sprawl can lead to the destruction of natural habitats and open spaces. The development of new housing and commercial developments often requires the clearing of forests and other natural areas, which can harm wildlife and reduce biodiversity. But it's not just the environment that's impacted. Urban sprawl can also have economic consequences, as it requires the extension of utilities and services such as water and electricity to more remote areas. So, what's the solution? One alternative model is smart growth, which promotes compact, mixed-use development that prioritizes walkability and public transportation. This approach can help reduce reliance on cars and limit the environmental impact of urban development. One example of smart growth in action is the city of Portland, Oregon. They have implemented a range of policies to promote sustainable development, including investment in public transportation, the preservation of open spaces, and the implementation of zoning regulations that encourage mixed-use development. In conclusion, the economics of urban sprawl are complex and have significant impacts on environmental sustainability. While urban sprawl can bring economic benefits to communities, it also contributes to air and water pollution, habitat destruction, and climate change. Alternative models of urban development, such as smart growth, offer a more sustainable path forward. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Please subscribe to our channel.